So, as I mentioned earlier, Lyme is a fairly recent method developed in 2016 and very successful. It's definitely a step in the right direction, but there's also another method in interpretable machine learning that's even more recent. And this is the method of sample value explanations. This method was first showed up in a paper in 2017 presented at NIPS, which is one of the most prestigious conferences in machine learning and neural networks. NIPS stands for Neural Information Processing Systems. This method is very interesting because it uses tools from cooperative game theory to solve this problem of creating interpretations for machine learning models. So what this method is basically doing, I'm going to present an overview here, is it takes an instance and tries to understand why and how the value of this prediction differs from the average prediction. And it treats this as a game where it basically plays around with the values of the different features and tries to understand how much they contribute to the final score. It's a very complicated technique to explain fully. However, there are some proponents which really believe that this technique is going to dominate the landscape of interpretable machine learning. So even if you don't fully understand the maths behind it and you're just a practitioner, you can still just use it since the output of this method is essentially going to be similar to the output we saw in another method, basically the feature importance for a single classification or prediction. And in this last slide, we see some packages which we can use to run interpretable machine learning. On top of the list, we have the official Lyme package, and then the package SAP for sample values. And then PySpox, PTP, and ML Insights are packages that can be used for individual conditional expectation plots and partial dependency plots. Then ExpertSys is a wrapper for a method called Bayesian Rule List Classifier. It's a method which we didn't cover in this video, but it's still worth reading the paper, taking a look at. This method creates probabilistic rules that interpret the connection between the input and the output. It's a very interesting method. And then we have the package FairML, a project which creates feature dependency plots, but its main goal is to assess bias in black box models, hence the name FairML. And finally, we have package IML for R, which provides us with the capability to run individual conditional expectation plots and pretty much every other kind of plot, such as PDP, which we saw in this video. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Interpretable machine learning is a subject that is getting more and more traction, and I'm sure we're gonna see more methods coming out in the next few years. We're also gonna see stronger calls for transparency and accountability in black box models. So it's definitely one subject that is worth keeping into mind if you are interested in the space of data science and machine learning. It was Stelios from the Tesseract Academy. I hope you enjoyed this video and make sure to check our YouTube channel and the rest of our videos. Thank you.